Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in Dragonfall. And we're going down. We're at the... I think it's the boss slash final part of the game where we're back at the mansion slash castle where we started, and right now we're working on freeing a dragon. Long story. There's probably an auto save. Hello. More chaos. Oh. The mission keeps changing. Huh. It seems to me that we might get the chance to get the apex and the dragon against each other after all. Or at least if they're both free, then there's some balance of things. Interesting. Save right now. I want to see mission items. It's like I very gladly tried to free Apex when it was an AI bounden system. Okay, this is where this bugger comes in. But now that there's a power imbalance, I will gladly double cross it. Okay, so I got rid of this team. I don't remember what was in here. Let's not open these because some of these are Drake territory. What about this one? Yeah, this is creature room, I believe. Ah, no, or was this the security? No. Yeah, this is creature room. I recognize this door. This, let's see. Oh, is that? Is this leading us to the HVAC area? I believe so. Yeah, oh, okay. What's happening with these? I'm not gonna do anything with it until I know what to do. Okay, so this door is okay, no creatures behind this. This one here. So there are two of them here. There should be three scorpions, not too far. Here, scorpions, here, drakes. So maybe these areas are not designed for creature holding. Maybe they are just maybe they just happen to be here. Okay, this is the empty cell. Okay. Oh, I can use these. Great, I'm not really using this. No! Come on. Yeah, you go here, and the program goes here, and goes in Overwatch. You know the drill. This. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, this one is out of business for the moment. Killjoy on this one again. Need your program? He is your friend. So silent. And also extra damage. Yo. Come closer, you. Where did the music go? Okay, let's see. Did we just open something? This might not be the brilliantest of ideas. Like, right now I'm basically hacking shit because I can hack shit. Just in case. Do the others get a turn or what? Oh, right now. Okay, never mind. Here they are. We haven't passed the alert threshold yet. Oh, nice, it also works in attack. Some vulnerability on this one, and some hit rot. Go closer, maybe? I think there's a third program there. Program. show me. Gotta write this down. Right away. Let's. Oh, no, 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 no. Wrong. Wrong thingy. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's take the program ahead. Ah, shit. Okay. Huh. We are in combat. Interesting. Manual save. So why are we in combat again? Oh, Blitz, you're closest to get the door. Oh, there's something in there, okay. Why is the drone here? Is this because of dump shock? I don't understand. Whom are we even fighting? And why? Oh. Okay, so there might be somebody in there. Might be one of those buggers. Oh, okay, this is firing range, and I think there's a bugger here. Scorpions here. What did we get? Ooh, oh my! Okay, take this and get out. What are you currently carrying? Oh, there are two items. Okay, something for everybody. Oh, and there's more stuff there. So this room was for scorpions, I'm guessing. There's some of those others there then, so let's open that door while we're at it. Ah, no, this was also scorpions. Yep. Okay, let's make our way out of here. use this. Okay, so this door here is what I need for some animal chaos. Yes, yes, follow us. Just one, huh? Oh, items. So where's the other bunch? Or was there just one of these? No, but I did see more. I did see more. Let's get you in here. This is where scorpions are. Let's keep those doors closed for now. No doors here. And this is the HVAC thingy. Oh, this looks like a blast door, but I guess I don't get to control it. Okay. Let's get you in here just in case. Basically, we need to get the scorpions as well as the other thingies to follow us. Let's just stay here. And let's put a shadow on ourselves. I know that the Overwatch won't do anything right now, but you know, best practice and such. The plan works. Okay, I go. Step away. Never mind. Oh, okay. That also works. risk it. Let's stay here for a second because I want to see what's happening. Oh, they are attacking us. Well, fuck. I'm guessing let's not stay here then. What was it about enemies and not caring about humans? Yep, we are leaving. Okay, you this way. You this way. Overwatch and Overwatch. Why are they not fighting each other? Uh oh. Okay, so team one, get here. Team two. I don't know what that did. Oh. Okay, you guys work it over there and we will catch up with you. Huh. Let's push all the buttons. I wonder, is there some sort of, can I check, oh, I can check character shit during combat. I wonder, do we need to open and close specific vents to gain access to specific shit? Okay, nothing specific here. Firing range, storage. I see administration. Okay. So first off, let's catch up with the others. Okay, so this is the other. Got it, got it. Do we want that much trouble? Let's try, maybe? So this is the room where more of the fire tail thingies are, I think. Oh, but we can't open it, can we? Never mind then. catch up. Are we fighting yet? Oh, crap. Looks like the creatures in this holding facilities are not, they are not as interested in each other as the other ones were above. Put a bunny hop on yourself. Not you too, pony hop. Let's scatter around. Let's try this. Okay, I like where this is going. So we have creatures loose. Would be lovely if we were able to get the security team out from here as well. Yoo-hoo! Okay, so at least this fight is now going on. If I was able to bring some humans in the mix, it would be extra crispy. Uh-oh. Okay, this might be more difficult than I thought. Still, if we're able to pull this off, it would be so fucking worth it. grenade, don't you? Okay, too far. The main question is, how do we get past all this? Okay, we can circle back here now, okay. Yeah, let's get everybody out. Access from here to there, but then we can possibly make a run past here and leave the humans and the mutants with each other. Oh, she even has AP for an Overwatch. Humans are coming. You shit. Okay, so what would be wiser? Open this passage up or attempt another run past here? I think we might be better off running. Let's try running and then let's put the shadow thing on us. Okay, one, two. This is fucking exciting. See if our magic works. Still Overwatch because reasons. Scorpions. Yes, please follow us. Oh, this is precious. Okay, I'm gonna make a special manual save here because it would be a shame to lose this situation. I mean, we might not succeed with this wacky scheme, but game state wise it would be a shame to lose all this glorious chaos. Okay, who's first? Let's move over here. Basically we want to get out of sight if possible. Oh, you have this. Shouldn't it? Yeah, okay. Oh, it makes his movement grade bigger. Okay, I thought, like, why doesn't he get more AP? But he just moves farther. That makes sense. To this. Oh, they have new targets now. Quick save here. So let's try to go behind this corner now. I don't know if there are any more creatures. There might be. Shadow thing, but I can't, but I can reduce damage. Just for good measure. Seems clear for now. What else is ahead? Yeah, everybody overwatch just in case. Except you, you are too far behind, you move ahead. You overwatch and you overwatch behind. Too bad I can't scroll the screen that way, see what they're doing. Also, while everybody else is fighting, my master plan is basically to go through all the cabinets and such and help myself to all the doodads. Okay, there's somebody here. creatures? I don't think so. We just want to stay out of sight, basically. Well then, thing is, I want to move. Right now, we have to keep some overwatch going at least. She has a medkit and a bunch of grenades. So I will have the others take those. Somebody is shooting somebody. Okay. Grab some. And now let's bring you away from there. Okay, so this ends here. So we keep overwatch and now make our way past this point. This dude is persistent. Let's do this. Another one. Oh, oh my. Once more. Overwatch. Overwatch. Okay, let's bring you here. Where did his points go? You bitch! Okay, yourself with some magic. Let's do some blitzing. Goody. And reload. And wait, before you go on Overwatch, let's do this as well. Movement. Okay. All the bunnies and all the hops. You too. I got switch to shotgun. Also reload, like traditionally. And Overwatch. Couldn't tell what's happening. I mean, clearly somebody is fighting somebody else. Okay, I see a health bar. Could be human. Quick save here. What's this? Oh, this is the room where we came from. Okay. Okay, there's a person there. They are facing the other way. And there is our drone. Oh, you still have movement left. Oh, there is somebody left alive. What do you know? Let's zap you. Oh. Ooh. Now let me think. How far do we want to go? Okay, for the time being, let's put Iga here. Okay, she doesn't currently have a shot. Tacoma here. You to guard this side. And let's bring you here. Okay, maybe move this closer. So, does this mean they actually defeated the animals? Right now I'm thinking... Oh, there's one more room! Okay, okay, so... Here's the plan. We're gonna keep moving. Should I put you here? And we're gonna open. Oh, but this. Oh, okay. Never mind. This is where the scorpions came out of. So let me zap you. Oh, of course it missed. And let's bring you over here. Oh, and some of the scorpions are still in here, okay. Okay, in that case... I still want to have some fun. Oh, okay, I see. So we have both creatures here. What do you know? She doesn't even have a shot. Clearly this is full cover. Like, obviously. Oh, come on. Let's get rid of these guys. Oh, it worked. Overwatch. Yeah, so that's where the two of them were. Okay. To bring Dietrich away from there now. His head is on fire. Huh, another human. So how do we do it so that the humans and creatures meet once more? Oh, let's just deal with these guys. So let's bring Dietrich over here. much. No point using the grenades right now. Reload. Maybe you can finish this guy off. No, okay. Oh shit, you're out of ammo. Maybe stand over here then. And overwatch. Uh-oh. Okay, I have a plan. Oh, okay. So first off, need to get Dietrich away. She needs to move away because critters. And you need to reload. But I want to be precious, so I'm actually bringing you away. Because I still want to add some interspecies damage into the mix. Oh no, you didn't! You bitch. Use this one up. Nice. Let's bring Blitz over here. Overwatch. I don't know what's the situation here, so let's see now. Oh, I see no scorpions currently. Guys, move away from there. Just overwatch. Let's reload this. Overwatch. my. Okay, I need to get Dietrich out of sight. Let's bring you here instead. Let's get very, very sneaky. Group hug. Also, somebody might be able to treat him. We shall see. Yes, yes, fight amongst yourselves. No. Away. Okay, actually, I should probably move like here. Oh, there's a third one. Of course there is. I like their definition of missing. Over here. Watch with grenades. Who can see whom? Igor, do you see this one? Move then. Do you have a, no, you don't have a shot. Why? You don't have a shot either. Interesting. Let's bring you away from there. Let's set up all the Overwatch. Oh, a scorpion. Nice. Bam! Quick save. Okay, this is where we reload our shit. And get all the speed on. What about you? Yes. Exchange bunny hops. Here. Step outside for a second, see what it is. It's a scorpion, but let's try not to interfere. Can you heal yourself? Oh, you actually could. That's nice. We're having a party. Let's bring you over here. How very dare you! Yeah, I think all the wildlife is on the loose now. Let's try this. In the closet, but there is none. Reload. Overwatch. Anything else to add? Okay, let's do that as well. Little drone, get your overwatch on. Blitz, reload, and overwatch. And overwatch. Bam! Why are you coming after us? There are so many other tasty humans there. Okay, let's try to zap you first. Oh, I can't zap you. Oh well, let's just shoot you then. Once more. Oh, all right then, Overwatch. How do you miss? Aha! Oh my! Overwatch. Let's just keep her on the overwatch, and you too. I know that we kinda have... Never mind. Okay, so there is a creature here, I think a scorpion. Quick save as well. Use this time to reload everything. Keep the shotgun ready. And yes. What else can we do? Carry on. Ow! Shit! Ow. Okay, heal, blitz. And if this guy can see blitz, then blitz should be able to see him. Them. It. Whatever's. I Gregor should be able to step in. Mm-hmm. Whoa. We have some serious aiming here. Oh, damn it. Okay, let's shoot the old way then. And now, get away. Oh shit, it takes two. I was gonna say the drone is immune to venom. Oh damn. Okay, who has repair kits? I think Tacoma has one. Nope. Blitz. Okay, little drone. Go to Blitz. Blitz will repair you. And now, Overwatch. Who can see what? Okay, switch to rifle and still Overwatch. Tacoma, take a peek in here. Everything seems quiet. Overwatch. Each other, which is a very nice development. I wonder how many are left. Are these lost too? I would like that. Okay, maybe let's leave them at it. Keep ourselves confined to the room. Drown the corner. I go behind desk. Oh, she has a shot. I think let's take it because this one is a healthy motherfucker. And she has enough points to walk away. Just walk away. All the quick saves. Okay, let's put you back behind the desk. So we still have some damage to do. You step out. Reload this. Do you have a grenade? Not anymore. Fire. Step back in. Bullets. such. Not as such, no. Anything we can do? Not really. Let's see if he can heal anybody. Oh! He can, like one whole point. Okay. Ah, so we do have some overwatch capacity. Keep quick saving. Can we have bunny hop? Whoa, hello. Okay, now let's do the grenade launcher thing. Didn't realize these stack. Okay, step away. You step in. Please don't miss. Let's leave the last one in a reserve. Woohoo! Okay, so the battle is still on, which means there must be more creatures and or buggers somewhere. Which means Overwatch. Oh, we have somebody here. Oh, hello. Okay. This is a little bit much. Let's get you away from there. Reload this. Okay, change of positions. Reload. Let's get over here. Overwatch. Okay, so who has the most movement? Huh, it went away. Where? Let's use this moment for looting. Overwatch, and you keep an eye on this door anyway. Overwatch. Okay, let's see what we can do. Shotgun. Let's reserve one for Overwatch. Bam! And we are still not done. Okay then, reload. Overwatch. Let's check this opening too. Now I'm wondering, are we going to check the whole area in combat mode? Little drone, what's happening? I'm trying to put you on Overwatch. Oh. Yes, yes, yes. There isn't even an enemy turn anymore, is there? Go ahead and sweep. Oh wait, there was a doodad. Wouldn't it be funny if the floor was actually empty? And I think that might be just the case. Because there doesn't seem to be an enemy turn anymore. There's ventilation. There's no enemy turn anymore. I wonder, what do we have to do to exit the combat mode, pretty please? The scorpion. Makes sense. Ha ha. Okay, which means we have to get over here as well. Shot yet? No. Tactically. Can we zap him? Aww. particularly. I'm just keeping an overwatch. Okay, droney. And this is still not all. Oh my. Oh my. Okay, so we have checked. Oh, there might be humans. Okay, in this case I got over here. Reload. Watch this door, and now everybody else, let's start rolling this way. Yay! If he's on hold, does it mean that the drone will stay in one place? So there is an enemy turn, we just don't know who they are or what they do. Ah, yeah, the drone seems to be in place. Here is good. Let's take longer strides, please. Definitely looks as if a very lonely creature is stuck somewhere. Blitz out. Seems clear. Okay, go, 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 go. No idea where they might be, but I'm just gonna take this room into my first consideration. Okay, blitz, 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 blitz. You cover the back. Oh, hello. A person. We have a winner. Let's do this and this. Still alive. Let's see what we can do about that. Yeah, let's save up for Overwatch. Let's use this shot, or better even this shot. Probably some, yeah, friendly fire. Bam! And it's still not over. Holy shit, how many are there? Our manual save here. I have no idea how long this session has been going on. I just know that it is going. But I mean, I can't just break an episode mid-combat. Okay, so... patch up. Ah, 11 points, pretty good. Reload. This as well. So I think let's open the door from this side this time. Do the shadow thing, so anyway. Yes, you go. If there's a rigger, there has to be a drone somewhere. Oh, that's the drone. Okay. Step away. Actually, let's put Blitz here. And reload. Bring you here and all the Overwatch. Can you do this? Oh no, too close. Too close to actually. damage then. Yes, everybody will watch. What? How come? Oh, but now we can do this. And this. Yeah, when she's stunned, then she doesn't seem to be dodging as much. So I'm guessing this was some sort of... some sort of skill or thing. Okay. Oh, there's also the drone, but I guess once we take down the rigger... yeah, there's that. Can we rest now? Can we? At least we have gotten all the animals out of the way. I think. I honestly don't know. Okay, let's step inside. Oh, another person. Oh, another rigger. This is personal. Reload then. Never mind. Is it over? Oh, we actually did it. Yes, manual save. And I'm gonna take some rest and end the episode. See you soon. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.